is strong with the Force, but he will not be safe until he masters his ability.
It is the Darksaber, a symbol for the leader of House Vizsla, and later the group known as Death Watch.
I didn't know Mandalorians developed a type of lightsaber.
We didn't. This was one of a kind. Legend tells that it was created over 1,000 years ago by Tarr Vizsla, the first Mandalorian ever inducted into the Jedi Order. After his passing, the Jedi kept the saber in their temple. That was until members of House Vizsla snuck in and liberated it. They used the saber to unify the people and strike down those who would oppose them. One time, they ruled all of Mandalore wielding this blade.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.